Congratulations on this film, won last night. What attracted you to a project like this?
I love romantic comedies. Growing up in England, I love Four Weddings and a Funeral and Notting Hill. And when I read this, I thought, this is my chance to do it. I've always wanted to do it. So spoke to the director, auditioned for it. When I got the role, I jumped for joy.
So tell us more about your character. I mean, is it just a typical romantic guy?
No, not at all. I think Alex has gone through a pretty hard time with girls. And he meets Zoe on an app, and he wants to put an effort. He wants to make an effort out there, but he doesn't really know what to do, so he's kind of stumbling, and he makes this whole idea. I'm not going to give the plot away, but it turns out successful. I think so, yeah.
Tell me about the experience of filming mostly everything in the theater.
And at night. Well, I can smell the popcorn from here. Let's just say I haven't eaten popcorn since filming the movie. But apart from that, it was fantastic. I love the different machinations. We don't realize what it takes to make a theater. And going into like the small rooms and seeing the projector room, it's really amazing. And it's been like this for, you know, 50, 60 years, especially on film.
And what about acting alongside with Rachel?
Oh, she's amazing. She's amazing. It's exactly like a first date. Like, it's uncomfortable at the start. Hi, how you doing? You get to know each other. And we filmed the start of the movie very quickly. So it was perfect. The chemistry was real. And then towards the end, you know, we knew each other so well. It was just fantastic. So that chemistry is really palpable by the end.
So you still recommend movie dates after this experience?
100%. But second date, not first.
And what's up after all of this for you?
I'm doing a movie called Jojo Rabbit, which comes out in October, which is directed by Taika Waititi. But Fox Searchlight comes out October 18th.
Excellent. Hey, congratulations. Thank you very much.
Thank you.